but there was that ant that stood up to me.
Yeah, but we can forget about him.
Yeah, it was just one ant.
Ooh.
One ant.
Yeah, you're right. It's just one ant.
Yeah, boss, they're puny.
Hmm, puny? Say, let's pretend this grain is a puny little ant.
Did that hurt?
Nope.
Well, how about this one?
Are you kidding?
Well, how about this? You let one ant stand up to us, then they all might stand up. Those puny little ants outnumber us 100 to 1. And if they ever figure that out, there goes our way of life. It's not about food. It's about keeping those ants in line. That's why we're going back. Does anybody else want to stay?
He's quite the motivational speaker, isn't he?
Let's ride!
And these new and old major powers face still yet another novel reality, in some respects unprecedented. And it is that while the lethality of their power is greater than ever, their capacity to impose control over the politically awakened masses of the world is at a historical low. I once put it rather pungently, and I was flattered that the British Foreign Secretary repeated this, as follows. Namely, in earlier times, it was easier to control 1 million people, literally. It was easier to control 1 million people than physically to kill 1 million people. Today, it is infinitely easier to kill 1 million people than to control 1 million people. It is easier to kill than to control. And of course, that bears directly on the use of force, particularly by societies that are culturally alien over other societies.
Thank you. question me. I wonder, do I want a simple, simple life that I once lived in a way? All things were quiet then, in a way they were the better day. But now I am the proudest monkey you ever seen. Monkey see, monkey do. Thank you.